replay mode. Now, don't worry if you miss any, because we've got chapter select, which means we can go back and collect the ones that we miss. So we're going to start over here on the right-hand side of the ramp. Boom, this is our first one. Next, we're going to swap to our invincibility on from the red brick. Well, here we go. There we go, got to jump at the end there, otherwise you'll miss it. Jump for that one. This is why I like having the indicator on, because sometimes it can be hard to see where they are on like chase sequences like that. So now we're actually on the train. Obviously we have access to all our characters. We fell off. See, that's the issue, is it doesn't show you whether it's on top, underneath, or what. Edna will do. Edna's small enough. Climb through. Ta-dum.
This will be useful.
Oh, I don't like Mrs. Incredible. It's about press circle and you press it and then just... building that. Oh. trafficking. To the next area we go. This is where I can't see if this thing is blocking now. I know what she looks like. There she is. And we're in here.
This is so fantastic!
We are done, and that is all the mini kits. Now on this bit, you just need to save and quit. So here we are, we're building another car. Ice cream truck. So it's a train.